this video from Lopresti Park, next to the Eddy Apartments in East Boston. Here comes the harbor pilot. This very large vessel just came out of came underneath the Mystic River Bridge and came from Chelsea, I guess. And left a very small wake that's coming to shore right now. December 22nd, 2016. This park over here, Lopresti Park, named after Michael Lopresti, who I went to high school with at Worcester Academy, strangely enough. He was a politician in East Boston for a lot of years, and he's dead now, and they named a park after him. Yeah, it's right in front of these new apartments, the Eddy Apartments, for rent only. Mighty big something or other. I think it's a LNG tanker.